एक्सरसाइज 2.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ के इफ सम ऑफ द स्क्वायर ऑफ द रूट्स ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 5 kx प्लस 6 kr इज इक्वल टू 0 इज इक्वल टू 13। ठीक है, तो ये जो गिवन इक्वेशन है इसमें k की वैल्यू फाइंड करनी है और आपके पास कंडीशन गिवन है कि सम ऑफ द स्क्वायर ऑफ द रूट्स इज इक्वल टू 13। लेट अल्फा बीटा बी द रूट्स ऑफ द गिवन इक्वेशन, देन we compare given equation with the standard quadratic equation. The given equation is x square minus 5kx plus 6k square is equal to 0 and the standard quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. See here a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 5k and c is equal to 6k square. Now sum of root, the formula of sum of root is minus b by a. Now the roots are alpha beta. Now the sum of roots will be alpha plus beta is equal to minus, the value of b is minus 5k and that of a is 1. Minus into minus gives you plus. So alpha plus beta is equal to 5k. Now product of roots, alpha beta, the roots are alpha beta, so the product of roots will be alpha into beta. The formula is c by a. Now product of roots alpha into beta is equal to, the value of c is 6k square, that of a is 1, gives you 6k square. Now the given condition is the sum of the square of the roots. The roots are alpha and beta and the sum of square of the roots. So alpha square plus beta square is equal to 13. Okay, we don't have the value of alpha square plus beta square. So by using formula, see, that using formula alpha plus beta whole square is equal to alpha square plus beta square plus 2 alpha beta. ठीक है, हमें तो alpha square plus beta square की value चाहिए, so we will shift this plus 2 alpha beta to the left hand side. So add minus 2 alpha beta to both sides. This implies alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta is equal to alpha square plus beta square. So the value of alpha square plus beta square is what? Alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. That's why we write alpha square plus beta square is equal to alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta is equal to 13. Now putting the values of alpha plus beta, which is 5k whole square minus 2 alpha beta, the value of alpha beta is 6k square. Now 5k square, square ko open karein, the square of 5 is 25 and that of k is k square minus 6. So alpha beta ki value kya hai? 6k square, 2 alpha beta, 2 apni jagah pe, alpha beta ki value kya hai? 6k square, 2 6 are 12, k square is equal to 13. See that these are the like terms, 25k square and minus 12k square. So 25 minus 12 gives you 13, k square is equal to 13. We have to find the value of k, so divide both sides by 13. 13k square divided by 13 is equal to 13. See, okay, divide both side by 13, cutting curly, k square is equal to 1, taking square root, therefore k is equal to plus minus 1, so the value of k is plus minus 1, beta is 6k square. Now 5k square, square ko open karein, the square of 5 is 25 and that of k is k square minus 6. So alpha beta ki value kya hai? 6k square, 2 alpha beta, 2 apni jagah pe, alpha beta ki value kya hai? 6k square, 2 6 are 12, k square is equal to 13. See that these are the like terms, 25k square and minus 12k square. So 25 minus 12 gives you 13k square is equal to 13. We have to find the value of k, so divide both sides by 13. 13k square divided by 13 is equal to 13. See, okay, divide both side by 13. Cutting कर ले, k square is equal to 1. Taking square root, therefore k is equal to plus minus 1. So the value of k is plus minus 1.